It's abandoned Finland. And today we are exploring this abandoned house with some other buildings. I don't know the word. What the heck is the word? I don't know, but yeah. Let's see if this video will be good. Because I'm running out of battery. Yeah, let's check this out, this barn. There's what car is this? It's, I think, maybe Nissan. Let's see. Isuzu Trooper. Okay, yeah. I was right. Yeah, there's... They repaired cars here. As you can see, lots of tires and cars and lots of car parts here too. Lots of stuff. Somebody, the vandals has already been here, because every glass is broken. Everything glass. What is made of? Everything what's made of glass is broken because of the vandals. There's always lots of tires, but zero cars. I don't know what they do with the with tires, with so many tires. Yeah, here you can see there's like everything. Let's see if we can find something interesting. There's a Opel wheel and some bikes. Those are nice old bikes. Could be worth something. Yeah. What is this? For new Fabia Octavia Superb models in Finland. Is this... What's this? Okay, here's some buckets. Lots of buckets. Vittu. On helvetisti ämpäreitä. It's going to collapse at any time. Some random picture or somebody draw that painted. You could go upstairs from here, but no, we ain't going. Okay, this doesn't look so bad. What's here? Just lots of furniture. Again, some rims. Lots of wheels. Wheels. That's some older, maybe American rims. Looks like it. Ooh. big fire extinguisher. There was another in the garage. What's it? I don't know. There's an old paper. Yes, we can see what year it is. I'm stuck in a nail.
Okay. 1961. It was like abandoned in this year. I don't know why there's so old paper. And now my phone got in the game. That's a movie. Agnosia. I have no idea what's that. Okay, here is some plates. Let's see what plates. Wait. Some random plates. It's hard to focus in here because it's so dark. Gotta focus with my finger. But there's some nice painting. Sunflower painting. Okay. Nice old brother typewriter. Lots of these in abandoned places I have seen. Bob Marley CD. And they like playing records. Because I saw that old CD player there, and I had to realize that roof is almost collapsing. Oh, it's collapsing, but almost collapsing. As you can see, really dangerous. Low battery, but it's not it's still going. Let's check the house. Nissan testing in car. Cigarette thing. I have to take my flashlight again. Where is it? Focuses. Oh, you can see that light is on. I don't know why there's still electricity, but there's no lamps. You can test. It could be also dangerous to test some random lights in abandoned houses. so old. I can't believe somebody lived here like this year still. Next busy highway, as you can see.
You hear something.
This is something that you remember.
Yeah. And this says like, was it good idea to break things? Yeah.
Coffee that packs taste. Used to do like something, some art with those, some like baskets. Nice old oven. This was their nice TV.
Yeah, maybe still working.
Yeah. Should we test it? You can't see any candles dead there. Maybe not.
Yeah, as I said, everything made of glass is broken.
But this is still... No, it's broken. Well, there's no... Is that... This is still... in a one piece. Yeah, let's check this upstairs. That's old thing. I don't know what this is. It's a... You do it like this. In wood. And it cuts the wood. No. Usual abandoned house upstairs, lots of stuff, and you can't go there because it's gonna collapse. There's lots of old pasteuroitua kulutusmaitoa. Konsumtionsmjölk pasteuriserad. Okay, that's some milk powder. That's some sugar, really old package. Holy shit. Is there something? No. Nothing. Why there's so many old stuff? That's maybe 90s. Oh. I thought, yeah, somebody's Christmas present. Nice Christmas present, some coffee. That's old because this is a really old package. Mitä? Te? Oh. It's not even opened. Parasta ennen 6.5.93. Aika vanha. That's the date when you can last use. 93. 24 years old. There's so many old packages.
Yeah.
Old shoes. They were like never visited this entity. The last owners. They are like, we don't care. Yeah. Elanto. Really old because that's not
a team, not a, it was a company, but not anymore. It's united with something, I don't remember. But yeah, let's keep going. There's some more buildings to check. That garage, and there's a sauna in that building. But the sauna door is locked. Behind that door is locked. We can't go in. Continue with my phone, because my camera died.
What is this building?
I don't know. It maybe old playhouse. What the heck is this? There's lots of old bottles on the shelf. I don't know what this was. This is really creepy. As you can see, this is more, this is worse, like quality, but my camera died, so I can't do anything about it. Okay, here is again some car parts and bike parts and life parts. Piippo köysi. Mikä helvetti?
Piippo.
En tii. Ladders won't be, no, it's broken and old. I think I thought they were worth something, but never mind. Maybe this is the Astra door, because there was Astra grill. And there's some oil. Oil. Smurfy limonade. Yeah, it's orange.
Really orange.
Yeah. Some bicycle parts here. Old computer screens. Those garage and Peugeot 309
glass or
and some golf rare lights. Here is golf front light. Yeah. Really ugly sofa on couch.
Huh?
Yeah. Always random, really ugly jacket hanging on some walls. Like one house had really ugly yellow and pink jacket. No one wants to use it anymore. Got like 90s and 80s stuff. It's getting dark, but we can check that sauna building. There was not so much anything interesting. Just that Opel record. Random custom made on trailer. Weird. It's cool, but also weird and stupid, because this is a nice car.
there are some old hubcaps in here too. And always random wood storage with lots of planks and parts of furniture. It's really common for abandoned places. Okay, here is the sauna, but it's locked. As you can see, there's no handle, and it's locked. Smile. But you can see from here that there's its sauna. There's the oven. These things and this part where you dress before going into the sauna. Yes. Okay. What's here? There was something. Old benches and chairs. Maybe they collected stuff from random places. Like if somebody gave free stuff, they took them and stored them in here. Holy crap. It's blank. You can see it's broken from there. It's dangerous.
Finnish
Jewish carton. What's this? Looks weird. I don't know what that is.
Sauna kaulasta.
Oh yeah. It's sauna. You throw water with it. That part. This is a shame. They broke this. They made a trailer of this over record. And of course broken glass. As always. Yeah, maybe this video was this here. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like the video if you want more urban exploration. Let's see in the next video.